Number nine, the final four are now in place to meet this weekend at the Georgia Dome here in Atlanta. But is the city of Atlanta ready to handle the hundreds of thousands of people who will be downtown for those games?
Add to that a full staff of airport customer service representatives and more than 30 volunteers from the NCAA. All the way around, a weekend to remember for Atlanta. Bill Liss, 11 Alive News.